Hello, Greenview. What's your favorite story? Well, I've got a story for you. For this daily dose of story time, we got a stop sign that literally stops ahead. Enjoy.
It's story time.
So one time, me and my friend, she graduated last year. We were driving, she picked me up from school, and I don't know what happened, but I stuck my head out the window and I hit my head on the stop sign going past my street. And then prior to that summer, I was walking with friends to go fishing and I hit my head on the exact same stop sign. And I'm pretty sure I tilted the stop sign about a 35 degree angle. Still at war with it.
Hello, Greenville. So, as she explained, she hit her head off a stop sign. Now we're here for the other side of the story. So we couldn't find that one stop sign, but we found his cousin. So, sir, what happened? Can you explain? He's a little shy.